Hope you landing soon. So as a reminder, please put away your carrying items, including your laptop and computers. Ensure items stowed under the seat in front of you fit completely under the seat. This will keep the air around your feet clear. Feel free to keep using and charging your phones and tablets. Just ensure they're kept in the aircraft mode, neither placed in your pocket or handheld. For those seated in exit rows, we do ask that you unplug all of your devices from the charger ports. Seatbelt securely fastened. Bring your seat backs to a full upright position. Move your headrests and footrests back to the original position. And we ask that you put away your tray tables as well as video monitors. For those seated in exit rows, would you kindly open up the window shade for our landing? Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for arrival and be seated. gentlemen, welcome to Chuuk. We'll be taxiing for a few moments. Please remain comfortably seated. Once we're safely parked at the gate, seatbelt sign is turned off for those leaving us. We do remind you to check for all items you're traveling with, overhead bins, garment closets, and seat pockets. Once past the seatbelt sign is turned off, we do ask that you please stand clear of the doors. This will allow our flight attendants to complete their final important safety duties. We'll be turning it over to our airport team here. They'll be able to answer any questions you may have and assist you. For those that have checked luggage, you'll find that at the baggage carousel area. Additionally, some of you will be receiving an email with an electronic survey. And we welcome all feedback. Certainly hope you enjoyed your flight with us today. If there's anything else we can do for you, please let us know. Ground staff standing by to be of further assistance. On behalf of all Star Alliance partners, United Airlines, the flight deck, and your flight attendants, thank you for joining us and have a nice day.